Hello everyone, today I'm making sweet and sour soup. So we need these are ingredients. We need bean sprout, rice, patty herbs, onion, tom yum soup paste, chicken batter, fish sauce, tamarind soup mix, shrimp, pineapple, tomato, okra, and elephant ears. Let's cook. Now we add the oil. And then we add the onion. The chicken powder. Then we add the fish sauce. Then you mix it. The elephant ear and the okra. Wait until it boils. Then you mix it. Then you add the bean sprouts. Then you mix it. Now we add the rice patty herbs. Then we mix it. Now Now it's done. Let's eat. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like the video.